Wayne Hills Bryant AI has begun research and development and artificial intelligence IP patents to develop Wayne Hills Neural Network AI, an AI creation synthesis service that can produce video content using only human thoughts. The core of the development of Wayne Hills Neuralink AI is to use BCI technology to connect ultra-small electrodes made of polymer materials to the brain to receive detailed electrical signals generated when the brain perceives and thinks, and to produce images by receiving the information into a wireless device. For the first time, Wayne Hills began research and development to launch the service in the US. Wayne Hills' existing AI software, STV version 2.0, requires a person to directly provide voice information through speech, etc., to translate it into video. However, Wayne Hills' neural network AI makes a big difference, in that it converts just a thought into text using BCI, and then directly converts the text into an image, ultimately realizing a person's thoughts directly into an image. Wayne Hills' neural network AI is expected to use an implantable BCI, which implants the device directly into the human brain. In addition to brain waves, implantable BCI can read in detail the nerve signals of brain cells and movements of the motor cortex, and is expected to minimize errors between human thoughts and the final output. In the future, you will be able to create video content by converting the intended meaning directly into text using wireless devices and monitors without having to express it through words, actions, or expressions, and automatically creating and synthesizing images that fit the text. In this process, TTV AI technology, Wayne Hills' existing service that converts text into video, is expected to play an important role. Wayne Hills CEO Lee Soo Min already has an artificial intelligence service that can produce or synthesize images using information such as voice or text. So through research and development on brain signal recognition through neural network-based BCI, remarkable achievements have been made. He said that he could achieve results and that he would do his best to target the global market based on his technological capabilities by focusing on being the first to acquire overseas patent IP and research and development.